I'm very, very honored and humbled, really, by your recognition to the work we're doing at the Syria Justice and Accountability Center. It means a lot to our colleagues and our team, and I want to recognize our field team inside Syria, in Erbil, in Jordan, and in Turkey, and the great work they do, and putting their lives literally at risk to do this work on collecting and preserving evidence, but also our data analyst teams who spend days and nights looking through our database, recognizing videos, documents, and statements that documents violations to share them with potential accountability mechanisms.